My name is Dr. Chris Pernell. I am a public health physician and health equity champion.
I like to tell people COVID-19 landed on me personally. I was the epicenter. My father died after approximately a two-week battle in the hospital, and it went even further. My sister is a long hauler, and it took her at least 9 months to recover. So here's a picture of my dad, Timothy L. Pernell Sr. He was 78 years old when he lost his life on April 13th. My dad was a research scientist. We talked frequently about science. He would say, follow the data, follow the science. I needed a way to be a part of the solution. I'd seen my family devastated. I'd seen my community devastated. And participating in a COVID-19 vaccine trial was my way to do that. If Black and Brown communities don't participate in the COVID-19 vaccine trials, the inequity is just further perpetuated. So my dad would have been thrilled at what I'm doing. We frequently had conversations about the benefits of science, about the benefits of clinical research, and I say frequently, look, Daddy, I've become the data. I think about Dr. Kazmikia Corbett, the Black woman scientist at the NIH whose team worked with Moderna on coming up with the mRNA vaccine. That is something that my community needs to hear. That is something that the American public more broadly needs to hear. There is a legacy of Black women being at the epicenter of discovery. You know, not only have we been devastated by this pandemic, but we've been leading in this pandemic. And it's so important that the narrative includes Black lives, that we can be a part of the solution.